though, because I don't think the other one turned out right. It stopped in the middle of what it was saying. Anyway, I'd like to say, first of all, happy Valentine's Day, everybody. I hope you are having a good day, and you're with the one you love. And if you're having family you love, I hope you find them soon. Anyway, I'm doing the dishes. Sorry for the darkness. I'm doing the dishes and trying to get everything situated, cleaned up for the night. Sorry for the darkness again. And I just thought I would share. See, this is what I'm doing. I'm washing dishes in there. It's only for temporary. It's not going to be for long. Anyway, so today it's raining all day. And it's been cold. I don't think we're quite used to the desert weather. This is a high desert, so, you know, it is what it is. Anyway, we're doing fine otherwise. Been a quiet day. You know, I'm too old to get gifts for Valentine's Day anyway. You know, as long as my bill gets paid for the internet, I'm fine. Anyway, so, like this angle? Okay, let me know in the comments. Just wanted to say, happy Valentine's Day to everybody. Have a good night. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe. And there's a bell right there you can click that'll go ding. Anyway, this is my second attempt at making this video today. So I think I might have to go with this one because at least it's not cutting off in the middle of everything. But, see, I've got plenty of lights for you here. All that's for you right here. And I got all that, plus what's in there. So, I'm fine for, you know, I don't need anything. Anyway, bye guys. Have a good night. I'll talk to you in the next one. Bye.